Agroman. How you been?
I've been tired.
What you tired of?
Sick and tired.
Oh, you always tired of something.
That's right. Because I don't want to be tired.
You ain't did nothing. You been sitting in the same spot all day watching, what's the little show with the white folks whistling? Leave the people on one of them shows.
That's all you ever watch. That's all I ever watched, because that's all I knew growing up was leaving the people.
Oh, you don't know nothing.
I do.
What you know?
I know that I'm watching Leaving the People.
Yeah, man, don't nobody watch that. Watch a black show or something. That's what's wrong with y'all light-skinned folks. I always want to watch some white folks.
Oh, there you go.
What you mean,
there you go. Every time you gotta say something about light-skinned, brown skin, you know we good.
Look at what his name is right now. What's his name? Stefan Gurt. Oh, boy, that's his name. Yeah, because he got a little jump shot. They call him the Splash, but you know why they call him Splash Brother? You know why? Why they call him? Because they light skin. You can't see him when he shoot. Oh, man. Every time he shoot, you better recognize LeBron James. That boy ain't good at all. That boy great. That boy can dunk on anybody.
You know who better than him?
Those are two different people. That ain't no two. I'm talking about two people. Who you talking about? You always talking to somebody, ain't that? Who the fuck are you talking about? I told you, you're special. You're special. When you came out your mommy, you came out with one eye. I saw you with that one eye. I said, Clay Bowles.
He gonna be special.
You can't see.
He gonna be special.
What you mean? You can't see.
I can see. I got 20 plus 20 plus. These right here make.
That fun. Ain't no kind of and 20.
I see that you special.
You special.
Nah, you special.
How special am I?
You special. Spell it.
Spell it. Yeah, I ain't got to spell it. I know you ain't no competition.
Yep. Yeah. You know
you know what the competition is? I bet you I can tell you. I bet you I can tell you. Pepsi's better than Coke.
Now see, that's what I'm saying.
I bet you that.
Yeah, y'all folks don't know. Coke been around for 1802. You know what you can do with Coke?
What you can do with Coke?
You can strike your car with Coke. You can wash your car with Coke.
What?
You can brush your teeth with Coke.
What?
You can wash your clothes with Coke.
Man, that's a lot.
That's why they call it Coke.
Oh, but the Pepsi. It's a choice of a new generation.
Yeah, what generation?
The generation of the generation.
The Coke is the Coke.
Coke ain't nothing. I drink Pepsi all the time, and it get rid of my heartburn.
No, you ain't got heartburn, that gas.
The same thing.
I know.
What do you know?
I've been on this earth longer than you.
Yeah, that's why you're old and the crusties.
You're old. I ain't old. I still get mine.
Boy, you ain't got nothing since he got you.
Yeah, but I get
that. Since 1932.
I get that by Niagara.
Man, get out of here.
I seen White Niagara one time, and it was up for so long, I jumped in somebody's car, they thought it was a stick shift.
Oh, that's fucking lying.